In March 2023, I discovered something that would soon change my life in ways I never expected. A tool that turned me into what some people called superhuman. At that point, I was exiting a business, building another, traveling the world with my family, and still had time to study new things, read, attend meetings, serve my community, and create content. I'm here to share with you what this tool is, how it made me happier, more organized, and successful, and how it can do the same for you, turning you into a super version of yourself. If you're someone who struggles with having control over your life, then stick around, because by the end, I'll explain how this tool can help you gain that control. Picture this. I'm constantly forgetting stuff. My short-term memory, not the greatest. Important dates slip my mind. I even forgot our wedding anniversary once. Imagine how my wife felt about that. My life was like a maze with no exit. My brain felt like it was in a constant state of overload, with ideas, deadlines, and responsibilities piling up like a never-ending game of mental Tetris. A never-ending battle against chaos and clutter. I needed to find a solution that wasn't just a band-aid, but a complete system upgrade. Then one day, I discovered the concept of a second brain. It sounded like sci-fi, but it was real, and it promised a new world of organized thoughts and captured memories. That's when I found Notion. It wasn't just an app. It was the gateway to clarity I desperately needed. With Notion, things began to change. Initially, it wasn't all smooth sailing. Adapting to a new system wasn't that easy. How do you even start to categorize a lifetime of chaos? But again, Tiago Forte's advice to just start would ring in my ears. Put everything, your notes, your files, your media, into the archive section of Para and start clean. You're wondering, what is Para, right? It's an organization method that teaches how to organize everything in our life. Every piece of information we have access to can be categorized into projects, areas, resources, archive. I love this structure so much that I even made a video about it when I started on YouTube. But I digress. Back to Notion. The initial setup was challenging, but I stuck with it. Seeing my Apple Notes, WeChat messages from suppliers, emails, ideas, tasks, projects, hobbies, crucial information, and important dates getting organized in one place was magical. It started filling me with confidence. It's like my life with a bunch of scattered pieces of Lego, and I was watching it come together into something beautiful. I could clearly see what I should focus on, what I need to do, and also when to take a break and unplug from work. And for the first time in a long time, I felt like I'm in control. Suddenly, every huge, scary project felt more manageable and comfortable to work on. And with thousands of free templates available for Notion, it was a lot easier to get that basic structure done quick. This is, for example, a template for content creators, which can organize your projects and take you from an idea to scripting and pre-production, shot lists to post-production and publishing. This second brain template is a free one I got from Thomas Frank, who is a fantastic Notion YouTuber, and then adjusted it to fit my workflow. It also follows the Para method, so I can always keep track of my current projects and tasks, all my areas and resources in one place. Feel free to use it. Notion and the template are completely free. Click on the link in the description, sign up or log in to Notion, click duplicate on the top right of the page, and you're done. Your new second brain is now accessible from your phone, tablet, and desktop. But still, capturing every small task, idea, and note in Notion was quite hard. Then came the aha moment. Chrome extensions for capturing text and media from desktop. Phone widgets for quick access to my second brain. Unlocking these ideas or tasks before they get forgotten. But could this really be sustainable? Would this system hold up against the test of an ever-evolving routine and increasing demands of business and life? Or was I just setting up another system destined to fail? I swear, this video can last for hours if I had to tell you every situation that Notion supercharged my life. But this video is not about me. It's about you. So instead of telling you specific things that Notion helped me with, I want you to imagine with me how it can help you gain more control over your life. Notion didn't just stay afloat. It became my lifeboat in a sea of chaos. It wasn't just about storing information. It was about transforming it into actionable insights and steps. It guided my decision-making and highlighted my priorities. But here's the real deal. The more I used Notion, the more I realized its potential wasn't just in organizing my life. It was in transforming my mindset. I began to approach problems differently. What was overwhelming became doable. It gave me more control over my life. Like any other software, Notion is not perfect. But it's not about the software. It's about what it allows you to do. At the end of the day, tools are just tools. What matters is what you do with them. This whole ride with Notion, it's been way more than just getting things done. It's shown me how we, as people, can really adapt, and how tools like this can seriously boost what our brains can do. So, what's your chaos? If it's anything like mine, start today by taking action.